Floods occur everywhere that gets large amounts of precipitation. They mostly occur in the Midwest. They occur oftentimes around large bodies of water, such as lakes, rivers, ponds, and streams. You want to make sure to be listening to TV and radio stations. If there happens to be an evacuation, you want to make sure you know where you would go. Make sure you have a full safety kit.
If you are outside, don't come in contact with the water. If you are in a car, get out and move away from the water. Don't walk on beaches or rivers because it will hurt you. Don't let kids near flood water. Avoid flood water, just saying. Stay out of areas subject to flooding.
If you're inside during a flood, turn off all your power and water mains as instructed by the authorities. Boil the tap waters until the sources are declared safe. And avoid all flooded areas because the water can be contaminated. Listen to radio and TV for all the updates you can find. And also, don't use your gas or electric.
A flash flood is an event that occurs within 6 hours following the end of the causative event, which result in fatalities, injuries, and or significant damage to property. Examples of flash floods include damage to buildings, roads, gravel shoulders, bridges, railways, and other landscape features, including soil erosion. Generally, flash flooding events develop rapidly and can occur anywhere.
A flood is an event that occurs after every 6 hours following the end of a causative event, which results in fatalities, injuries, and or significant damage to property. Examples of floods include damage to buildings, roads, gravel shoulders, bridges, railways, or other landscape features, including soil erosion. Generally, flooding events usually take longer to develop.
Recap!
Where do floods occur?
Anywhere that gets precipitation. What types of floods are there?
Isn't there a flash flood or flood?
Yes. What are the dangers of floods?
Communities that are near low-lying areas in your water are in danger.
Thanks for watching!
Floods occur.
Anywhere that gets precipitation.
Ask the question.
My bad!
Kid. Yay.